morning, students. So, students, welcome to the class. Today, we are going to start some notes about chapter 4. Okay, so we will do some important lines from this chapter. So, let me start. So, speak with me. So, first is plant such as cactus, babur, grow in the thar desert. So beta plants jo hote hain such as kon kon se cactus and babur kahan par grow kiye jaate hain mostly thar desert mein cactus and babur. Okay, so next point hai hamara the camel is known as the ship of the desert. Okay, camel is known kiske naam se kaise kisse jante hain ship of the desert. It can walk for long distance. Okay, ये क्या कर सकता है? Walk कर सकता है long distance तक without food and water. Understood? Next है camel skin is used for making tent. Its skin used for making tents. Next है हमारा next point some people in the desert move from one place to another. Okay, जो people one place to another desert में desert की बात कर रहे हैं हम लोग तो कुछ people होते हैं from one place to another एक place से दूसरी जगह जाते हैं. So in search of food, किस लिए? In search of food, okay, and water. So उनको क्या बोलते हैं? They are called nomads or banjaras. Okay? So, okay student? Okay, so now next point is main festivals such as Eid, Gangor, Holi, Dashera and Diwali are celebrated in Rajasthan. You know we celebrate which festival we celebrate in Rajasthan? Tees, Gangor, Holi, Dashera and Diwali. Next hamara the southern part of India is surrounded by three water bodies. Jo southern part hai hamara wo kisse ghira hua hai? Water se. वाटर से घिरा हुआ है. सो दैट इज द अरेबियन सी इन द वेस्ट. अरेबियन सी है वेस्ट में एंड द इंडियन ओशियन इन द साउथ. इंडियन ओशियन कहां पर है? साउथ में. एंड द बे ऑफ बंगाल इन द ईस्ट. और बे ऑफ बंगाल कहां पर है? इन द ईस्ट. नेक्स्ट हमारा द कोस्टल रेंज. नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट कोस्टल रेंज. कोस्टल रेंज के बारे में बात करेंगे. द कोस्टल of India are divided into two parts. The coastal plains are divided into two parts. Two parts means eastern coastal plain and western coastal plain. Okay, eastern coastal plain and